Crustaceans are invertebrate animals of the subphylum Crustacea, a large, diverse group of mainly aquatic arthropods including decapods, seed shrimp, branchiopods, fish lice, krill, remipedes, isopods, barnacles, copepods, opossum shrimps, amphipods, and mantis shrimp. The crustacean group can be treated as a subphylum under the clade Mandibulata. It is now well accepted that the hexapods emerge deep in the crustacean group, with the completed group referred to as Pancrustacea. The three classes Cephalocarida, Branchiopoda, and Remipedia are more closely related to the hexapods than they are to any of the other crustaceans. Crustaceans are a diverse group of arthropods that inhabit aquatic environments, ranging from freshwater to marine ecosystems. Characteristics of crustaceans are: exoskeleton. Crustaceans possess an exoskeleton made of chitin, providing support and protection. Molting is a vital process for growth, as they shed their rigid exoskeleton to accommodate larger sizes. Segmented bodies. Their bodies are divided into distinct segments, including a cephalothorax, head and thorax fused, and abdomen. Jointed appendages. Crustaceans feature jointed appendages, such as walking legs, claws, and specialized mouthparts, which aid in various functions like locomotion, feeding, and defense. Birimus appendages. Most crustaceans have birimus appendages, meaning each limb divides into two branches. Types of crustaceans. Crustaceans comprise a diverse group with a wide range of species adapted to different environments. Here are some types or categories of crustaceans based on their characteristics and habitats. Decapods. This group includes crabs, lobsters, crayfish, and shrimp. They typically have 10 legs, with the front pair modified into claws or pincers. Isopods. Isopods, commonly known as woodlice or pill bugs, are characterized by their flattened bodies and 7 pairs of legs. Many isopods are terrestrial and can be found in various environments, including damp areas. Amphipods. Amphipods have a laterally compressed body and are often found in marine and freshwater habitats. They have distinctive side-to-side movement, and their legs are adapted for swimming or crawling. Cirripedes. This group includes barnacles, which are sessile crustaceans that attach themselves to surfaces. Barnacles have a unique feeding structure, using specialized appendages to filter particles from the water. Copepods. Copepods are small planktonic crustaceans found in both marine and freshwater environments. They play a crucial role in marine ecosystems as a primary food source for many aquatic organisms. Stomatopods. Stomatopods, or mantis shrimp, are marine crustaceans known for their powerful claws and complex eyes. They are aggressive predators and often have vibrant colors. Eucarida. Eucarida is a suborder within decapods that include shrimp and prawns. These crustaceans are characterized by well-developed gills and a distinct body structure. Branchiopods. Branchiopods include fairy shrimp, water fleas, and brine shrimp. They are typically small, with branched appendages used for feeding and swimming. Syncarida. Syncarida is a group of small, freshwater crustaceans with a diverse range of habitats. They often inhabit subterranean waters. Anostraca. Anostraca consists of fairy shrimp, characterized by their long, transparent bodies and large, feathery appendages. They are primarily found in temporary freshwater habitats. These categories highlight the different forms and adaptations that crustaceans have evolved to thrive in various ecosystems, from the deep sea to freshwater ponds and terrestrial environments. Facts about crustaceans. Diverse class. Crustaceans constitute a diverse class within the phylum Arthropoda, with over 67,000 recognized species. Exoskeleton. They possess a rigid exoskeleton made of chitin, providing support and protection. Molting is essential for growth. Biromous appendages. Most crustaceans have biromous appendages, where each limb divides into two branches. Key taxonomic groups. Major crustacean groups include Decapoda, crabs, lobsters, crayfish, Copepoda, small planktonic species, and Cirripedes, barnacles. Sensory antennae. Crustaceans typically have two pairs of antennae, with the first pair serving as sensory organs. Adaptations of crustaceans. Camouflage and coloration. Many crustaceans can change color or exhibit camouflage to blend with their surroundings, aiding in predator avoidance or prey capture. Carapace protection. A hard upper shell called the carapace provides protection against predators and environmental challenges. Molting. Regular molting allows crustaceans to shed their exoskeleton and grow, a process crucial throughout their life cycle. Filter feeding adaptations. Some crustaceans, like barnacles and certain shrimp, have adapted specialized appendages for filter feeding, extracting plankton from the water. Bioluminescence. Certain species, particularly deep-sea crustaceans, exhibit bioluminescence, using light production for communication or attracting prey. Habitats of crustaceans. Marine environment. Most crustaceans inhabit marine ecosystems, ranging from coastal areas to the deep sea. They include iconic species like crabs, lobsters, and shrimp. Freshwater habitats. Many crustaceans, such as crayfish and various types of shrimp, thrive in freshwater environments, including rivers, lakes, and ponds. Terrestrial environments. Some crustaceans, like terrestrial hermit crabs, inhabit coastal regions and terrestrial habitats, demonstrating a degree of adaptability. Intertidal zones. Crustaceans like crabs and barnacles are well adapted to intertidal zones, enduring fluctuations in water levels and exposure to air during low tide. Deep-sea ecosystems. Unique adaptations in deep-sea crustaceans allow them to thrive in extreme conditions, such as high pressure, low temperatures, and total darkness. Understanding the facts, adaptations, and habitats of crustaceans highlights their incredible diversity and ecological significance across a wide range of aquatic and terrestrial ecosystems. From the smallest copepod to the mighty lobster, crustaceans exemplify the adaptability and resilience of arthropods in the natural world. The diet of crustaceans is highly diverse, reflecting the vast array of species within this arthropod class. While specific feeding habits vary between species, many crustaceans are omnivores, consuming both plant and animal matter. Some, like crabs and lobsters, are opportunistic scavengers, feeding on detritus, dead organisms, and small invertebrates. Filter feeding is common among crustaceans such as shrimp and barnacles, where they extract plankton or organic particles from the water. Additionally, some larger crustaceans, like crayfish, may actively hunt small prey or consume plant material. Life cycle of crustaceans. Crustaceans typically undergo a process called metamorphosis as part of their life cycle, involving distinct larval and juvenile stages. The life cycle generally includes the following phases. Egg stage, eggs are laid by adult females. Larval stage, hatching leads to a larval stage, which often undergoes several molts. Larval forms vary widely among different crustacean groups. Juvenile stage, after several molts, larvae transform into juveniles resembling miniature versions of adults. Adult stage, juveniles continue to molt and grow until they reach reproductive maturity. Crustaceans exhibit a broad range of sizes, from microscopic planktonic forms to large marine and freshwater species. Here are examples of size diversity. Microscopic, some copepods, a type of small crustacean, are microscopic and play crucial roles in marine and freshwater ecosystems. Intermediate sizes, shrimp, crabs, and lobsters fall into the intermediate size range, with dimensions ranging from a few centimeters to several meters in the case of certain deep-sea crabs and lobsters. Large sizes, the Japanese spider crab holds the record for the largest leg span among arthropods, reaching up to 12 feet. Additionally, some deep-sea isopods can grow to sizes exceeding 12 inches or 30 centimeters. The size diversity in crustaceans reflects their ecological adaptability to a variety of environments, ranging from microscopic planktonic organisms essential to the marine food chain to iconic and commercially important species found in oceans, rivers, and lakes worldwide. Ecological importance of crustaceans are key species. Crustaceans play essential roles in marine and freshwater food webs, serving as prey for numerous predators. Decomposition. Some crustaceans, like amphipods and isopods, contribute to the decomposition of organic matter. Understanding the intricate world of crustaceans illuminates the richness and complexity of aquatic ecosystems, where these fascinating creatures thrive in various forms and fulfill vital ecological functions. Let us know in the comments which is your favorite species. If you have been enjoying this video, make sure to like and subscribe for similar videos like this.